Oh my god, I am so...
What's up, buddy?
Hey, you still suck.
We told you that you had some wings coming. Yep. I bet you couldn't believe it would be so soon.
No, it would never be so soon. And, but I mentioned that we've been having issues with our starting spot this year. And we got Lord Yingling got us a good starting spot for today. And they all played well. Started on the front row. And I knew there was rubber tape on the bottom. As soon as I got it down there, it was real fast down there. It took rubber very well.
Brian had a quick one going as well. You had a heck of a time getting them, but you did.
Yes. My grandfather said we were going to be tight in the beginning of the race, most likely. But you know what? You can be bad in the beginning of the race. As long as you can handle the car, but then as soon as you get to the end, as long as that car is working great, that's where it's at. That's where you want to be.
Some of the great drivers in sprint car racing set up for the end of the race. Last week we had one of them, although he's been fast every lap this year. But there were some drivers that will do exactly that. You're learning quickly.
Yes, and I will always be learning. That's just how it is. Everybody's always learning. No matter who it is. Best
driver,
but there's always something
to learn there. Fourth, first-time winner here this year. We got a lot of young talent in this division.
Yes, yeah, we do. We have a lot of drivers. I mean, Don Petra, he got started on a blue front row, and that's just how it goes. As soon as you get on the front row, you get clean air, you can get going very well and pull away from the pack. I don't know what it looked like behind you, but...
Well, the top five was young drivers, I'll tell you that. There was a lot of good ones in the top 10. I know you have people you want to thank.
Yes, we have my family, most of all. They've done everything this whole year just to keep it going and help. And it doesn't matter who it is. Well, pretty much the whole family helps with everything. And there's people here that are from my family that could be doing work, you know, doing stuff at home, but they take the time to come out here and help me. And I also want to thank my sponsors, Creekside Auto Sales, DC Engineering, Racehorse Tavern. My first crash was at Susquehanna Speedway, and the first thing I thought was like, holy crap, how are we going to afford this? Because, I mean, it wasn't much, but we're just a family-run team. We don't own companies, we don't do that. We're working on what we got.
Probably pretty hard to put in perspective at the moment, but your first career win at Lincoln Speedway.
Yes, definitely one to remember. I would never forget this.
Grandma here. Three apple dumplings.
Where's Grandma?
That's what I'm talking about. Grandma's apple dumplings. One of the unique sponsors on this race. Enjoy the night. Enjoy the week. Best wishes as the season continues, and congrats on the first career win.
Thank you, and before I forget, my grandma's peaches just came in season, so she's going to make peach dumplings.
Peach dumplings, too! I love what I'm hearing. Let's hear it for your work!
Everybody back, please. Inspire yourself.